Was injured while responding to a house fire in LeClaire yesterday morning. Fire happened just before 10:45 at a home on Pebble Creek Drive. This is video our TV6 crew took of what remains of that house today. Crews say the residents were not home at the time of the fire. However, one firefighter was transported to a local hospital due to injuries sustained from the icy conditions. That firefighter was later released, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation.